So hello, welcome to you from this most iconic of venues. It really is the ultimate stage befitting the ultimate fixture. It has been a long journey to one of the greatest events in football, the UEFA Champions League final, now just moments away. Sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football.
Intervention. Ashley Young.
Lukaku. Now it's Lukaku. And it's Young. Who's he going to play in? Out for a throw. Jordi Alba. Dembele. Tries a through ball. De Gea, will lay claim to that? Titi gets into the right position to intercept. Aimed long and direct. It's Dembele. And the shot! Won't matter. Sees it out of harm's way. Defense has got rid of that. Piqué gets it back. Looks to slip it through. Could move up a gear here.
Messi.
He's had a goal! That really should have hit the net.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Suarez. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Jordi Alba. Matic gets it back. Luis Suarez. Barcelona have it back and they can go. Can he score? Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Yeah, they got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
Iniesta. He's made certain that won't get through. Tried to play it through.
Dembele. Clearly is miffed, having made the run.
Has a pop! They've scored! Two up, and threatening to pull clear!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled. That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of...
Heads it! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It was such a clever idea to lift...
It's Lukaku! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
So nearly came off for him.
Yeah, and you could feel and hear how the crowd are reacting to all of this.
Goes wide. Iniesta. Coutinho. Puts it in gently. Over to the left. It's Messi. Juan Mata. Now the pass. Ashley, and the finish! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Jordi Alba. Now it's Lukaku. It's Juan Mata. Passes it through. Well won, that's good play. To safety. The apology.
That was high-class goalkeeping. Russell's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. So, Jim, the halfway point of the final, what are you thinking?
Barcelona are in desperate need of some character and inspiration, and they need it now.
We are already promptly back underway.
Before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Up to meet it! It's missed, but not by that far.
Dembele certainly could have and should have made more of that.
They've come out of the dressing room firing on all cylinders now. We could be in for quite a second half here.
Is very different, but he looked on.
Keeper's got good distance on that. And it's Lukaku. Phil Jones. The ball through. Juan Mata. Oh, he's not going to get that. Busquets. Suarez plays it wide. Messi. Is it in? And in again. And it's in the back of the net. And the second half is off to a flyer.
De Gea did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
This is threatening to become a really good game.
They probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on.
It's Lukaku!
Lukaku with a beautifully timed run.
Messi tries a through ball. Messi. A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, from such a showpiece final as well, I think this is exactly the type of excitement that all the neutrals would have wanted on show. There's so many twists and turns in this game, it's a pleasure to watch.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Now it's Luis Suarez. Looks like a good ball through. Messi.
Big chance! Goal! Barcelona! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Barcelona go into the lead.
Well, from
such a showpiece final as well. I think this is exactly the type of excitement that all the neutrals would have wanted on show. There's so many twists and turns in this game. It's a pleasure to watch. Manchester United showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Blint. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
He's the one player you want on the ball running at defences, and that's precisely why.
Out to the flank. Now here's the through ball. What a sight of goal here. And a header! Dicks one in. He's got options out wide. Opposite number, and it's Alderweireld.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Steered out one. He's gone for it!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? That he's being singled out.
Yeah, now that he's scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
Suarez is being pulled offside.
Yeah, it looks like he did make his move just a smidgen too early.
Lukaku, that's easily shrugged off the ball. Out to the left it goes. Pogba. Pogba with the delivery.
Manchester United are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Going through. It's Tadic! That could come back to haunt them.
I think he rushed that. He had a bit more time than he realised. He could so easily have equalised there.
Back and showed him a yellow card. Tadic.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Jordi Alba cuts it out.
Barcelona are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
Out to the flank. Oh, he's come flying in.
Manchester United need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Coaxed out to the wing. He's got away. Messi. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
To turn to their benches.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Barcelona could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response? He just whacks it away. Marcus Rojo. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
Decision to make. Now the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off. They are now a nine-man team.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Towering header! He's done very well to get to that.
Well,
so that's it. It is all over. The date in their history, the pinnacle of their existence, the greatest honour European football has to bestow, winners of the Champions League. So on to centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.